It's post time, third race, a field of claiming pacers lining up in behind the starting gate, and here they come. And they're off. Good beginning for Andy Hanover, and Impedo leaves with him. These two striding out from the outside. Leander Hanover scoots out quickly at the rail, and Andy Hanover drives on to take the early lead. Elastic gets away in fourth. Positive Burt hunts a seat in fifth. Racing in sixth on the inside as the field heads around the turn is Keystone Wesley. He's followed up by Mr. Mikey. Racing in eighth is Knight's Winemaker, and Uranium trails the field, and it's Impedo who's now taken command, and Luke is on the move early with Leander Hanover from third. Opening quarter 27-1, and Leander Hanover drives up second, now pressing toward the front. Andy Hanover is right there in that front draft in third. Then Elastic is gapped. He's about 3.5 lengths further back fourth, followed up by Positive Burt, who's fifth. Up on the outside, Mr. Mikey trying to get into it. Keystone Wesley set in. He's shuffled back a bit. And Brennan's flushed to the outside with Positive Burt. And here comes Miller with Andy Hanover. Plenty of action on the front end as the favorite spar for command. And now it's Andy Hanover who takes the lead off a half of 55-3. Further back in the field, racing in eighth, and now third over on the outside is Knight's Winemaker, and Uranium is gapped slightly at the tail of the field where he's trailed throughout, and with 3/8 to go, it's Andy Hanover who has the jump on Leander Hanover, but Leander Hanover is right back out to test him from the pocket, so the favorites squaring off here as they near the three-quarter marker. Impedo is right there on the inside. Ledford trying to angle him free from traffic in third. Positive Burt fourth. Elastic, a rail ride, fifth. Three quarters in 1:23-4. Andy Hanover at the top of the stretch still leads it. Impedo with room from between horses. Leander Hanover is backed off. Mr. Mikey with a wide rally on the outside. Impedo, the fresh horse, has taken the lead, a 16th out. Andy Hanover logging in under left-handed pressure. Mr. Mikey is drifting out but coming on to second. But it's Impedo. Impedo scores here from Mr. Mikey and Andy Hanover in 1:52-4. Results have now been posted official. Back to the winner's circle, number 8, Impedo, Michigan bred, 8-year-old by Armbro Cadet, out of upon request by Falcon Elmhurst, owned by Sampson Street Stables and Norman Smiley of Pennsylvania and Florida. Andre Brisson trains Eric Ledford in the sulky. Impedo, the Michigan Sire Stakes champion, as a 3-year-old scores here in 1:52-4, his second victory of the season. Results official, and Mike Kersey draws first blood tonight in our Legends of Handicapping series. He selected number 8, Impedo, who returns 9-20, 4-60, 3-60. Second, number 5, Mr. Mikey, 5-even, 4-80. And finishing third was number 7, Andy Hanover, 3-40 to show. Exact a combination of 8 and 5, 53-even. One claim for number 5, Golden Boy. Also one claim on number 8, Kirk's Desire.